really bother you. The dark elevator hallway.
Oh, man. Oh.
Day three, right? Or day two, I should say. Where you had one ocean?
Ocean one.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, right.
The guy parking over there?
Nope.
Or they do, they have their own valet.
Yeah. Are we driving over there?
I mean, it's up to you, we can... It really depends on how you feel. Do you have your keys?
I have my keys.
Yeah.
I was thinking it'd be quicker to walk or drive where we park.
The only thing is I don't have any parking with Caesars stuff, you know?
The
I mean, if we walk, we could be at MGM Grand in about 10 minutes.
Jesus.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Because we're literally right here.
I mean, we could.
How long a walk?
We could.
You know what I mean?
Hold on, hold on.
And then see what driving is.
6 minute drive to the MGM Grand. And then from there, if we walk to the place, yeah. See how far.
It's up to you.
It's a 15 minute walk to MGM Grand, so we can drive to MGM Grand.
If we drive and then just walk.
So we'll park next door, essentially.
That's fine. Yeah. You can do that.
That's an hour and 20 minute walk round trip.
Yeah, it would.
So that will save us. It'll only be 30 minutes out there.
Yeah. I got some loot. A sack full of money that I need to put into a machine. Hopefully that machine gives me more sacks full of money. Here, park at MGM Grand here. Gonna need that bad boy. Get that free parking. You good? Guy parked like on the line.
The Tesla didn't work. That Tesla that was there?
Yeah.
He parked like terrible. Like,
yeah. I went to get in, I was like, dude, the guy literally parked like right on the line. Oy. We walk so much here. He goes, if I didn't have a... He goes, my car's too loud, buddy. He goes, if I didn't have a passenger, I'd teach you a lesson. Whatever the hell that means. Day.
10
yeah.
hands.
Yeah, the driver with the all A1A 100 year anniversary patch. Man, this car, these cars are so underrated.
I mean, what, they're around like 8.5 to fix.
Oh, that's pretty true too. Where we have to go. Finally, some people who actually knew how to play.
Alrighty.
Let's get to it. Break our stride, I guess. The hot miss has been a gym grand. Yeah, I live city. I must have been so weird because I was around. I was like, he's on his phone. I gotta hurry up.
I lay looked at you. I'm gonna sit right here and play this game. You go, okay.
I must have looked around. I turned like this. Pinpoint. I was staring. I was like, really? Right there, I was like,
you go, how long you been there? I go, since I told you I was sitting right here.
Because you have my phone. I had your phone.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And I was like, yeah, I had to charge it. Walk around for years.
Yeah, I know. I was like, dude, how crazy was it? Lying up to her.
Essentially, that two. I lost her.
Just kidding. Normally, it's not this. Dude, how crazy was it buying that $250 bonus? That ticket, five.
That's a little. I mean, absolutely, I'm gonna see what was crazy.
I was like, look, I was like, something's gotta hit eventually. Then again, those machines have literally no logic. Oh, it looks good. Entrance.
Thank you.
good.
You'll hear the dragon.
Now they're into the fours too. I think that's the common theme right now. Everyone's putting in new carpet for all the MGM properties for like fours.
Coffee run.
Trips in there right here.
Let me look out the SUV. Two or green would be the best, but any even or red.
Red even, there you go. Best you could ask for right there.
Like a dentist who was chipping away.
It's probably the best you could ask for right there. Yeah, red and even got both. Make sure you catch that because I'm going to use it here. Unless we walk by. Well, we got to walk by.
I'm trying to say black and green, but I said as you hit bleed.
As you hit bleed. Imagine if this thing hit bleed. Yeah, there's one right outside here.
Yeah.
There's also one on the way. I'll tell you what, not that busy. Yeah. That's true. You know what I mean? I mean, also too, we're also used to the summertime when it's like 8 o'clock. The place is fucking packed. We ate there last trip. It was really good. Got that raisin cake. Oh, no. Actually, I ate the one in Colorado, Savannah. It was really good. Their sauce is like Zaxby sauce. They're pulling all the stops for like the cheap beats, you know. This is gonna be way better than that damn Hawaiian market. That, was here. That Hawaiian market was so sketchy. They're like, buy weed here. What is it? It's lettuce, though. Shut up, professor. It's like fake weed.
Done it.
You've done it before. Sad look, they almost got the Whataburger open. $6 all you can eat breakfast, and you think their dinner is the same thing. Get three drinks for like $12. This is where that new.
Wow.
Yeah, Seth, this is where that Toma Frittata right here. For a new hotel. Looks like they put up new stuff too since F1. Yeah, you can't sit or like loiter. It's $1,000 fine. It's because all the boombox people here.
Well, it's because of F1 too. Everyone would walk standing here and try to get seats.
Yep. Literally. Vegas. What's your favorite place? new place, they got rid of that PBR thing, you know? The bull riding thing, yeah. Not a bad idea just to drive and walk, yeah. It was way quicker. Huh? Oh, down there. Oh, yeah, it's right there.